Pixelizer. It's a good investment. My one-up ammo full.
Captain, come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
My sensors have picked up one of Brett's prototypes outside this airlock. Fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me.
I will find another Gadgetbot. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots. Returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Too puny to wear the Magna boots himself. Clank returned them to Ratchet.
Ratchet! What's your status in Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it!
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Mr.
Zerbar,
Mr. Zerbar does not require forms.
What is that? In a squirrel? I'm supposed to be on vacation today.
Ain't she a beaut?
Unauthorized weapon removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Ratchet, we must keep moving. This doesn't look good. Oh dear.
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Attention scientists! Chairman Greg here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work. I may be your leader, but I am... Not the tenacious Slark here at this facility. The weapons you're creating will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
All available units, go to research
station. It has been brought to my attention that we have an intruder at the facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, please feel free to kill them.
Keep going. I'll be with you every step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
Not a pet, and should you not be it.
You.
Let's check out that vendor.
Weapons in full up. That's how you make a great weapon even better.
Attention intruder, you have entered the testing facility for a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh boy.
Jim, let's boost the neurotransmitters and see if we can add a few IQ points to this giveaway.
I shall let you live.
We got it back under control. Let's keep it that way, folks.
Yeah.
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what... Tell us what you have... Hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Thanks. Yeah, what did he say?
I can give you this info, bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The XK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your XK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The XK-81 Jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
It's Ratchet. Just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Pick a new planet.